treats gambling in any number of ways. Why did they decide, at least in Nevada, to do this skill-based game approach?
Well, this is Jeff. It's apparent that what we're looking for is flexibility. I mean, we've gotten certain types of traditional games, and by the way, traditional games are not exactly on the wane in other parts of the world. They're talking about legalizing casinos in Japan now, and the biggest complaint was that a casino that had 2 or 3 acres of gaming space wasn't going to be adequate to handle the crush of people that were interested in playing those traditional games. So it's only here in the U.S. where we've seen the phenomenon with the millennials and their use of their smartphones and the play that they've enacted. So the obvious question by people who are smart enough to know that we've got to try and find a way to monetize this is to come up with some type of a skill game that would be attractive to them. It may be, however, that the reason that millennials play games on their phones is that they're rather thrifty and don't want to spend money on casinos. So it may be all an illusion that there's an interest in skill games, but that remains to be seen.